Good morning, students. Today I'm gonna teach 9th maths, 3rd chapter, polynomials, continuation of the previous video. So, in the previous video, I have given some introduction of this chapter's polynomials. Some of the terms I have explained. Now, we'll learn what is degree. Degree means what? So, if you take a polynomial, for example, if I take this is one type of polynomial, right? So you have to, degree means highest power in this polynomial, highest power of the variable. So this is one polynomial in one variable, right? X, only X is there, so polynomial in one variable, and you have to see the power of that X. So what is the power here? 8, here 2, here this will be 1, right? So highest of that power, highest is 8, right? So the degree of this polynomial becomes 8. Understood? Highest power of that polynomial is called degree. So degree of this polynomial, if I take this polynomial as this degree of this polynomial will be 8. This is in polynomial in one variable. What if you have one, I'll give one more example, somewhat 9x cube 9 plus 3x power 5 4 e power 10. Now this is a polynomial in two variables. You have two variables, x and y. Here only polynomial in one variable, x only. So you have told the 8 is the degree because highest power is 8. Here in this, how will you say the degree? Two variables is there. You may say y, x's highest power is here 5 and y's highest power is 10. You may say like this, right? But this is a wrong estimation. This is not the right way of saying the degree. How will you find out the degree? You have to see in each term which is the highest. In each term you have to you will be here to polynomial in two variable, right? This is, so in each term here you have to see the both the variables power and you have to add it. So in this how much is there, in this how much is there, like that. So in first way, this is the first term, right? Second term, third term, fourth term. So in first term, what will be the powers? X is 3 and y is, it is 9. So you have to add it, 9 plus 3, so it became 12. Then in the second term, second term, what is the power? 5. And in third term, what is the power? 10. And in the fourth term, fourth term again two variables is there. What you have to do? You have to add the powers of that two variables, 2 plus 3, so it got 5. Now in this you have to see which is highest, this, right? So degree of this polynomial will be 12. Understood? So if they ask degree, find out the degree polynomial in more than one variable, you have to see in each term that covariables, two variable if you have or three variable if you have, that's power you have to add, and you have to see in which term it will be highest. That will be here, this is 5, 10, 5, here 12. So this is highest. So this is the degree. So degree of this polynomial is 12. Moreover, we will be more focusing on polynomials in one variable itself. 2 and 3 will not be there for you. We will be focusing more on one variable. We will be studying polynomials in one variable in this chapter more. Next, classification of polynomials based on terms and degrees. So we will be classifying these polynomials according to the terms and according to the degree. First we will see according to degree, okay? Classification of polynomials based on degree we'll say. So based on degree, how many are they? Classification based on degree you will be having more, but we will be focusing on three types. We will be studying three types in this chapter. That is, one is linear, then quadratic and cubic. Linear polynomial, okay, everything is polynomial. So what is linear polynomial here? Linear polynomial means degree 1. Polynomial of degree 1 is called linear polynomial. If you have a polynomial of degree 1, then it is linear polynomial. Degree 2 means quadratic polynomial. Degree 3 means cubic polynomial. Understood? For example, 6x or 2x, these are degree 1, right? X power 1. So this is linear polynomial. Yeah, quadratic means degree 2. That is, for example, 6x square plus 2x plus 1. So this is, here highest degree is 2. So if you have highest power is 2, that is called degree, right? So if you have degree 2, then it is called quadratic polynomial. Same way here also, if you have degree 3, for example, 6x cube 3x square plus 7x plus 1. So here the degree is 3, so this is a cubic polynomial. One more thing I have to tell you. If you have a polynomial like this, 2x 3x square plus 5. So if they gave a polynomial like this and they asked you to find which polynomial is there, linear, quadratic or cubic, what you will do? Don't say that it is quadratic. Here the degree is 2 high, so you may say it is a quadratic. No, you should not do like that. We can simplify right here. Here multiplication symbol, you should bring multiply it, simplify it. So what it becomes? 2, multiply 2x inside, what it becomes? 2 3 is 6. You will multiply the constants, 2 3 is 6, and what about the variables powers? Variables powers should be added, okay? Don't 2 here it is 1, 2 1s are 2, not like that. 2, this is 1, so 2 plus 1, 3. Then 5 2s are 10, then x. So what the power you got now? 3, right? So this is a cubic polynomial, okay? When they asked you to find which polynomial, linear, quadratic, cubic, you have to see that polynomial, whether it is in the whether we can simplify that or expand it. This is in simplified form. We have expanded it, okay? They have wrote it in small form. We will be expanding it, or purest form we'll say. In the form you have to expand it and you have to see. So when you expand it, you got it this as cubic polynomial. Understood? When you they asked, so when you are classifying in degree, you have to see this one, you have to observe whenever they ask you to find. Classification based on terms I will be explaining in my next video. So now take down some homework problems. First question, write the degree of each of the following polynomials. First one, 5x cubed plus 4x square plus 7x. Second, 4 minus y square. Third, 5t minus root 7. Fourth, 3. Here only constant is there, no variable. So what will be the degree? I have mentioned how to do. If nothing is there, it is understood what? X power 0. So the degree will be 0. Second one, classify the following as linear, quadratic and cubic polynomials. First one, x square plus x, x minus x cube. Third one, y plus y square plus 4. Fourth one, 1 plus x, 3t. Sixth one, r square. Seventh, 7x cube. Solve this in your homework book. Thank you.